Since it's a bit different than Blaster Core in the sense that instead of having just one weapon in one sound bank, you have actually several weapon in a single sound bank, and the Lawgiver is pretty tied up to what it is. So anyway, I wanted to use the other sound banks. So actually, the sounds remain the same, but the configuration file is different. So we're going to boot to the vocal menu that allows us to select another sound bank with a different configuration file. So I'm holding the trigger and the aux button and confirming. So in here, I have selected the configuration with the intruder detection. Intruder detection is actually a sort of a special range or special weapon selection for range number 6, and this thing can be actually disabled by selecting the maximum number of range that you will have in the blaster core. So for the normal mode, you have actually only 5 ranges activated, and for this specific version, which is meant to be only for the demo, it's the 6th range has been enabled, and then you will see that you have a new mode. So it repeats to confirm. Boot. And since in Blaster Core you can specify on which range it's going to start the weapon, in here I already have the weapon with the special range number 6 selected called Intruder Detection. And in this very case, it plays the animation that you define in the LED.txt file on the SD card. So here I selected a random thing. So I wanted to simulate a sort of abandoned gun lying on the floor, and it's like in sort of idle mode, and it's waiting for a judge to pick it up. But unfortunately, if it's not the case, you get this. And so when you want to cut the mode, you simply have to pull the trigger again, and it stops. So it's very funny to play with that. In a convention, can mime that you're totally taken by the electricity of the gun, like that. It's pretty funny. For now, there are no light for the barrel, but it's already programmed. It's just that they don't have the secondary circuit wired to the board. But you will have also some blue light in the barrel to give a little bit of a flashy effect, in addition to what happens on the side of the barrel with the barrel LEDs. You also have a third sound bank. So with the jamming enabled, it's a normal version, except that you have the jamming probability, which is not zero. It means that the weapon can be jammed sometime. This is a feature of Blaster Core, and despite the Lawgiver is something that normally you can trust. I mean, in Judge Dredd movie, you have a lot of stuff that is actually not working, like the special flying motorbike, which is always out of order or something like that. So I thought that it would be funny to have also kind of a strange Lawgiver, which is sometimes not working. So I'm going to see if I can trigger something from the board. And it says weapon jammed.
Weapon jammed.
So to unjam the weapon, you have simply to press the aux button.
Clear jammed weapon.
And then you can try again with the gun. You can hear also the pitch effect on the sound. It's also a feature that you can select and configure into the configuration file on the SD card. It's called the pitch shifting effect. It will give the idea that the gun is sort of slowing down and is it's not outputting the bullets the same way when the magazine is full or when the magazine is getting empty. So now it's getting pretty low. Until you load it. And so on. So I think that's it for the moment. Maybe I can show also the audio player. So just before I forget, you have actually 6 sound banks on BlastoCore on the board. So what I did is to simplify the access to the various configurations. I only made 3 different configurations right now: the normal mode, the one that has the special mode of the intruder detection, and one which is the normal mode plus some jamming enabled on the weapon. Then those 3 configurations are actually duplicated, so it means that bank 4 is actually the same as bank 1, bank 5 same as bank 2, and bank 6 exactly the same as bank 3. And then you had the audio player, in which just like in a normal BlastoCore module, you can put some audio tracks on the same format that the rest of the sounds in the sound banks. And Rob gave me a few things that he wanted to have in the module, so let's see if we can get something with a little bit more of dynamic, because the first track is something pretty low from the soundtrack. So in this case, in the configuration of the audio player, it's looping the sounds, so you have to manually skip the tracks, but this can be selected, of course, if you want to get all the tracks one after the other. And you can see, of course, that my barrel LEDs, as well as the little one close to the blue one, are playing an audio level bar graph, which is pretty nice to demonstrate.
Using the weapon via the skin's contact with the grip. Model 2 is coded. Online Judge Magruder. Online Judge Magruder. Online Judge Magruder. The DNA is obtained from my medical file. This terminal has been terminated.
So if you want to see the full bar graph, you actually have to look at it this way to get the first actually LED on the bar graph, like that. The judges. So that's it for now. I'm now expecting to get one cast of the lawgiver that Rob made, and I'll be able then to assemble this model and put the electronics inside to get the final version that I will then demonstrate on YouTube as usual. So my time is running low now, since I'm still in the process to organize the lab at home and with all the housework, which has been sort of a hassle for now more than 3 months, but it's getting better every day, so I just hope that I will be able to get better and be quicker actually to make those videos and to produce new toys and new boards. But hopefully, before the end of October, everything will be rolling again. Okay. Cheers.